You know, I thought I was the only one crazy enough to venture up into the wastes by myself, but that was a long time ago. Back when I was put under that horrid curse. But I don't want to talk. You. Why are you here? Well, why did you come to the ways? Are you put under a curse as well? Oh, but you can talk about yours. Well,
Sophie, I don't think Howell would like this.
Oh, be quiet, Casper. You said the exact same thing when I showed up. Not too long ago.
I am serious. He could get angry.
Don't mind him.
Ah, come on, Sophie.
I'm going to help you.
Oof. Yeah.
I am.
Right.
I'm going to help you lift your curse. I've been in your shoes and I know how it feels, so if there's anything I can do to help, I'm all ears. First things first. You must be cold. Well, of course, when you knocked on our door, you were shivering. Well, yeah. It is getting colder outside, so I brought a blanket. Okay?
Howell ever found out about this.
Let me just fluff it out a bit. I'm sorry if it's a bit dusty. It's a guest blanket and we don't really get many guests up here. Just sort of warming yourself up on the outside. How about a cup of tea?
Aw, don't offer them tea.
Okay, great. Here you go. Here's your.
Sophie, don't make me turn this house around. Kick them out.
It's a long story, don't mind him. Yeah, just ignore him. Anyway, since we can talk about it, why don't you go ahead and tell me a little about your curse? Horrible. Not being able to sleep. That's just terrible. Who did that to you? I'm so sorry. What a wretched woman. do something so cruel.
As cruel as turning someone into an old woman.
Now, wait a minute. Did you deserve it?
Boo.
I mean, did you steal something or do something to make her angry? What? That's just crazy. You're telling me, I mean, I know perfectly well just how incredibly dramatic and over-exaggerated witches can be. Yeah. Don't worry, you're in good hands. If you can't sleep. Did she mention how you'd be able to sleep or not sleep? You can't sleep on your own. Well then, I think we've found the answer. See, maybe if I relax you enough, you'll be able to fall asleep.
Oh, there she goes. Touching their face.
Of course. What are some ways that people can get relaxed? Oh, I know. What about a sort of relaxing cheek touching? Perhaps a nice shoulder massage could really do wonders. What do you think? Yeah. Okay.
Oh, great. More touching.
All else fails, I'm sure. Howl has some sort of potion somewhere that could help you fall asleep. Yes. Though he won't be back for another few hours, I don't think, so I'm gonna try this first.
Try getting them out.
Shouldn't listen to Calcifer.
What?
Howl wouldn't do anything to you. He's become quite friendly in the time that I've known him, so he's just trying to keep his reputation going. Yeah.
Oh. Yeah. Yeah, good for you.